Hi, I'm Simone from Core Strength Pilates, and every day of December I'm going to give you a different exercise to help you bring on 2018. Day 16 is the seated crunch. When we do this exercise, we need to lean back slightly and bring the knees towards us and find that balance point, that center of gravity here. Then, if you want to make it a little harder, you just lift your feet a little higher. If you do need to make it a little easier, especially if you have a bad back, take your feet to the floor so that they're just lightly touching the floor for just a little bit of support. So we start by finding that balance. And if you want to, you can let go. That's another challenge there. You're going to flex your feet and make sure that your knees and your feet are really squeezing towards each other just to help keep that pelvic floor engaged. And the belly button must be pulling back towards the spine the whole time. So even sitting here in this position, I can feel that my tummy muscles are working right now. So we lean back slightly, just enough to keep the chest facing forward and the legs to extend slightly. And then we pull it back in and find that balance position again. So we slowly lean back and then we pull it in. So you can feel the legs working around through the hips as well, and of course the tummy. The further back you push those, or further out you push the legs, further back you lean, and then you pull it in. But still trying to keep the chest facing the wall, not the ceiling. So we can push out and bring it in, or you can do it with a little bit of extra support, or you can do it with your feet on the floor, but you just slide in and out. Whichever way you're doing it, we're getting that tuck, that tailbone tucking under, leaning back slightly, the belly button's pulled back and all those ab muscles are engaged, and we sit up and we're still switched on there. Slowly out and slowly in. Slowly out, slowly in. And I reckon between 5 and 10 repetitions of that, and you should be able to feel your tummy really working hard. So if you've got any questions, message me or comment below. Good luck.